Corp Life is treating you well. Let me know if I can get you anything.
Actually, it's me that can get you something.
Hey there. Always nice to see a new face. First time in New Atlantis?
Yep. I didn't think it was that obvious.
Oh boy. I didn't mean for you to take it personally. It's just something to say to customers. Break the ice. Know what I mean? Yeah. Listen, you just relax. Make yourself comfortable. You're welcome to stay as long as you want. That work for you, new girl? Let me know if there's anything I can get you.
Heard any interesting news lately?
Bit of a slow news day around here. Ah, well, speaking of news, some folks are convinced David Barron, you know, the SSN anchor, is some sort of Freestar sympathizer. Ridiculous, if you ask me. Sure, they ran a couple of stories about Aquila City that weren't totally critical, but come on. Have you ever been? It's really not that bad. Anyway, that's the sort of high-stakes stuff people talk up while waiting on a flight. So glad you asked, aren't you? I can tell.
So what about... because I have something for her, but I don't see anything. Rumors. Business seems to be booming for you.
Yep. Spaceport traffic keeps me pretty busy. But just between you and me, I've got something in the works that'll change everything. A new drink that'll make this place famous. Galaxy-wide.
Oh? Depends on what's in it.
Well, at the moment, it's what's not in it that's an issue right now. I don't have everything for the recipe. I made a deal with a hauler to bring me some small samples of an ingredient I think will make all the difference.
I have it.
But it never showed up. Turns out the guy I hired was also hired by a few other folks. The kind of folks who ship less than legal cargo.
Right.
Security got wind, and the whole lot was impounded. Now they're just sitting on it, taking their sweet time like they always do. It's killing me.
Can you just order some more of whatever you need?
Yes. What with all these extra credits cluttering up the place, why didn't I think of that? Sorry, Snark isn't helpful. This stuff was pricey to get a hold of the first time.
I have the thing, though. You should go talk to security, see if you can get what's yours.
I submitted all the paperwork, believe me. It won't amount to anything, but I did it. And really? I'm not even certain this is what I need to finish the recipe. I think it is. I need to get my hands on that cargo.
Why does that have an ominous tone to it?
I mean, doing something about this
won't
exactly be on the straight and narrow, will it?
Well, it's a funny story. I just happened to find this package.
What? Are you kidding me right now? I probably don't want to know what you did to get this, right? I mean, I want to know, but it's maybe better if I don't.
Kind of accidental. If you see security ask questions, you and I never met.
You really do love your jokes.
No, I'm serious.
You are joking, right?
No.
Well, look, I can assure this will all be worth it in the end. Matter of fact, I'm going to let you have the first ever sample.
Yeah, brew it
right
now.
On top of that, you get free drinks. Not like unlimited free drinks. But you want a little pick-me-up now and then? I got you covered. I need some time to work on what comes next. But this was the difficult part, I think. Really? Thank you so much.
Supernova added 2,000 credits. What's Supernova? Can I buy a drink?
Sure thing. What can I get you?
Free, right? Where's my free drink? Maybe I have to leave. Come back.
Bit of a slow news day around here. Ah, well, speaking of news, ridiculous if you have. Anyway, that's... Catch you later.
Ever been to Sidonia?
Nice.
My brother works there.
Let's level up. What do I want to put into level? That's not what I meant to do. I clicked on myself. Oh, I need to pickpocket to get better at theft? It seems dodgy in a place like this. Stealth, perform 10 sneak attacks. Oh, that's gonna take a little while. Boost pack training. You can now utilize boost packs. I have them. Boost jump 10 times while in combat. Okay. Where's my free drink?
Hope life is treating you well. Let me know if I can get you anything. You're in the right place.
Yo, you lied. Where's my drink? I could get a pick-me-up now and then. What happened? Look at this stuff anyway. I'm not gonna buy it, but... Chandra Cabernet Sauvignon. Dark red wine with notes of blackberry and cedar. It increases your persuasion chance, but messes with your O2 recovery. Chardonnay, light-bodied white wine with notes of honeysuckle and pear. Pinot Noir, medium-bodied red wine with notes of cranberry and licorice. Really. Riesling, sweet white wine with notes of pineapple and lemon, commonly enjoyed as an aperitif. There's a cheese... Coudes... Oh, Kodos Crater. Looks like all O's up here. A Filburn Agriculture beer popular throughout the Free Star Collective. Plus 100 damage resistance for 3 minutes. Brewed in Aquila City. Departure time. A single shot of alcohol. Bartender's choice. New arrival. A classic highball made with whiskey and soda garnished with lemon... Natural ingredients used when available. Increases your carry capacity, but only for 5 minutes. Solomon's Reserve. A Filburn Agriculture brew for distribution throughout Free Star Collective space. Seeing this stuff. Sparkling wine. Sparkling white wine, bracing and effervescent with a hint of tropical fruits. Oh, there's the Supernova. Oh, that's what she gives me the drink. The Supernova is a drink. Got it. Well, that's nice. I mean, the stuff's expensive. A liquor slush floated over a sour punch of exotic alien fruits. Terra Brew Classic. Original medium roast coffee. Yeah, this is the stuff I looked at. Viewport Original. Inspired by the classic vodka screwdriver made with alien fruit. Alright. So next time I need to persuade anyone, I'm going to drink that Supernova. Interesting, gives you plus 20 O2, but minus 25% O2 recovery.
See you around.
See ya.
Always wondered what the inside of the lodge looks like.
Who should I hire?
You picked a good day to drop by. Bartender's making them strong today. You in town for business?
Let's see if one of those strong drinks you're talking about.
Cheers. Nothing like a cold one after a long trip through the space lanes, if you ask me. That seems like we have that in common. Personally, I'm here looking for work. I just quit my job as a weapon tester for MAST.
Yeah, you told me.
Do I need a shower or something?
Oh, you tell me. Alright. Gideon?
Hey, if you're looking for a weapon specialist, I could really use the work to pay off some debts.
I'm interested then.
I'm not asking for that much. Just my fair share.
$13,500. I don't think I should pay you that much.
You're asking me to work for less than the going rate? Why would I do that?
Because you're desperate. Should you drink that wine? I mean, I'm not sure I want to hire him on, but who knows how long it'll be before you get another offer.
Don't think I'm desperate or anything, but you do have a point.
Auto persuade?
Well, I guess something's better than nothing. I'll cut my price, but I'm not going any lower.
I'm surprised that worked. That's almost all my money. Yeah, I may be back later.
Then quit wasting my time.
Yeah.
If you change your mind, you know where to find me.
Jeez. Oh, and I realized when I was looking at the ships before, I don't know if I put a note on that video. I should. Maybe we'll go back and put a note on it. The price I was looking at for the ships was looking at the grav drives. That was the price of the grav drive, not the entire ship. I realized that when I was watching the footage back. I was like, they really should be a lot more, shouldn't they? I was looking at like 700 something credits, and like, I can buy a ship with that. So is that it for this district then? Like, I have to take the transit or the elevator to get somewhere else? Actually, I didn't check out that elevator. It's back here. Choose floor. Is that where we are now? The well? No. Oh, wow. This place looks kind of run down and industrial. Friends who fought in the colony war. Hi.
Ooh, Atlantis sure is shiny.
Not this part. Requires computer. Requires key. This is unlocked elsewhere. I gotta find a computer. Pardon me. It's the same thing. Oh, yeah. So I was afraid they're gonna crash. We just throw a save in here. That's creepy. That's a steel? Open? Oh, he's got a UC Marine spacesuit on. And that we could steal. Mirror deep mining space. Legendary. And expensive. That one is a settler poncho outfit. Interesting. Antiseptic deep mining space helmet. Ground crew. Navigator.
That's mine. Give it back.
I didn't mean to hit that. I'm gonna put it back. Put it back, put it back. How do I put it back? Oh, transfer? Wait, wait, transfer, 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 transfer. Transfer. Someone's yelling. Helmet display. Inventory. I put it back.
Right now.
I put it back. I put it back.
Don't be stupid. Stop now.
I put it back. There's people dropping from.
You're under arrest. No sudden moves.
I didn't mean to hit it. Oh, they can take mail of the stolen stuff. I mean, it's nothing that great. It's like some food packs and stuff. Here.
Smart move. Now come along with us.
Wait, wait.
We'll take any contraband and stolen property, and you'll be free to go.
No, I paid you. It took my eggs. You people. I mean, what if I was part of their security force? I'd probably be fired now. I didn't mean to hit it, man. I didn't mean to. I just. Oh, they took. Can I sneak? At some point and go get that stuff? There's a locker, right? Done removing stuff.
Sure hope your day's going as well as mine is.
Mixed so far. So the waterfall promenade, that's where we are now. Whoa. No, it isn't. So where do we. Spaceport. That's where you were, right? Yeah, this is the spaceport. Okay, good to know. Open. Don't go in before me. So if I hit spaceport, is stay here. Yeah. Go back to the well. I want to look around in there. Okay. This time without stealing things. Anti-ballistic space trucker. Helmet. Rare. Star Roamer space helmet. Can I walk back here? Danger. Deep recon pack. Am I allowed back here? He's understandably watching me. Spacesuits. Impact grenades. I predict eventually I'll be so good at sneak I can just take whatever. Canuck brand pierogies and gravy, uncanned. It's uncanny.
Personally, I think daylight's overrated. I get by just fine. All this stuff is legit. Promise.
How do you like living in the well?
A lot of people will tell you it's the worst. One step above being homeless. They'll whine about how folks topside have it so much better. Me? I like it. It's more real down here. Topside, everyone's trying to show how civilized and rich they are. Oh, it's exhausting.
Really?
But they, to each their own.
Does the UC have a lot of surplus?
Look around. You tell me. UC is a big organization. A lot of planets, a lot of people, a whole lot to keep track of. Sometimes they don't do such a good job of that. Sometimes stuff falls through the cracks, winds up collecting dust in some warehouse. But that's all right, because I, and by extension you, get to benefit. I make great deals on stuff in bulk, you get some low prices. Everyone wins.
So you're saying the things fall between the cracks in bulk. Well, let's see what you've got then.
Absolutely.
I don't think I'm buying anything yet. Actually, I am going to buy some frag grenades. Ooh, it's a matter anti-matter charge. For military use only. Grenade hand frag. I will take four of them. Now, if I need ammo.
Something else, I'll be here.
Frag grenades. Okay. 27 caliber, 6.5 millimeters, 7.7 millimeter. Radiation hardened. So the maelstrom takes 6.5 millimeter. This takes 7.7. That's a laser. I guess he doesn't sell this ammo. The Grendel takes 7.7. I'm not sure where I am on this stuff. Let me buy some more of those 2mm rounds.
I got contacts all over. Stock may not be so reliable, but I got ways of getting things. Pick your time. I got all day.
And all night, apparently. Oh, he does have the laser cartridge. Yeah, maybe not all that. That would take forever. Oof. Okay.
Hey, take it easy.
They're doing business with you. I'm not getting arrested this time. Always a good thing.
Cool spacesuit.
Thanks. Go in here? I thought they were guarding it. Notes with nothing written on them.
Never a dull day for security in the well.
Oh, you're in charge of security?
Something I can help you with.
Can I go back here? Like, what is this place? Anything good in here that they can steal from me later? Or steal back from me, or whatever? Atlantis SEC uniforms. Navigator space helmet. That's like the one I just stole. Ammo case. We could sit on the toilet in our spaceship, but not here. I'm still not sure if we're actually supposed to
be
here.
Been up there, huh? Space? Must be cool. I never get to go to space.
That's sad. It's a great big space out there.
Just one quiet day. Not too much to ask for.
I'm allowed to take this. Compensated. Security risk in a locked yard. The safe we confiscated from the Bredo brothers is still sitting in the locked yard. It's the largest bust we've ever made, but the topside security office doesn't want it. I think they'd rather keep it down here, so it looks like we're making busts every week. In reality, we can't even afford to put a camera out in the yard. That safe is a security risk. Hmm.
Huh. A lot of computer expertise in your file, along with smiley faces. UC security doesn't appreciate being hacked, okay?
I didn't hack you, I don't... What file? You're bugging. You're bugging. You are bugging. Oh, we've got an actual jail. Who's that? You're very important to be... sitting... Oh. And a master. Mechanical lever. Is this where my stuff is kept? My stolen items? I can't open that. Master lock. What does this do? Oh, it opens this. Oh, neato. Aquarius computer. Panel doors. Interesting. We've got some kind of... Is that a fan? Like a turbine or something? Stuff into a new apartment. I'm not sure where I am, if I'm still in the security. I can just take the cred stick. I just can't... Just can't take it without sneaking, it just feels wrong. Look at all those cred sticks, aren't you? I came from here. Kay's house? The overdraft fees a gal banker out of control. Hi. Trade Authority. Apex Electronics.
Signed up for a test pilot program just the other day. I'm not gonna end up like these lifers and well rats. No way. Not me.
Attagracia? Gonzalez. I need to get up on my account. Where are you going? Hey! I thought she was getting up to talk to me. She's leaving. Hi.
Got pilot exams coming up. I've been studying so hard. I haven't seen the sunset in days. My last night was your last week.
Are you a pilot?
I'm working on it. Taking the UC Vanguard exams. Saving up for my own ship. You know how it works. It's just taking a little longer than I expected.
Something of a pilot myself.
Damn, hotshot. What are you doing down here, then? This is the last place I'd be.
What can you tell me about the well?
You want food? Go to Case. You want an attitude? Try Jake's. You want to feel empty inside? Get your bags and move in. Seriously, though. This place is half doom and all gloom. Which is precisely why I am leaving.
Most people who grow up here don't leave.
Only because they're all a bunch of quitters, whose only goal is to make it to the weekend. I got plans. I got ambition. All I need is a shot.
Alright, well, nice meeting you.
Later.
Well, that's fancy. What's this place? Oh, that's Apex Electronics. Cyber Runners Cipher 02. Is it a newsletter or something? Laser weapons permanently do 5% more critical damage. Oh, I just got a bonus. Oh, it's like a skill book. Only I couldn't read it.
Don't mind me. Just a weary man, resting his feet.